2 years after the bomb was dropped, the U.S. government creates the Atomic Bomb Casualty Commission, the ABCC. Their mission is not to treat the survivors, but to observe and study them, to see what radiation exposure would do to their health and mortality.